see. Time to fight. There's someone down there. There's a few people down there. Rock. I love my rock.
Let's see you deal with this. Giving it everything I got.
Giving it everything I got. Not what I meant to do. Oh, I see them. Down. Two down. You know those mechs I see over there? Was that a monster? Ow. That can't be all. That might be all in this dome, but maybe not over there. Playing cautious. Omnigel canisters. That, yeah. Any rocks? Anything to collect? Supply crate. Contents. Helium 3. Gas contained. Oxygen. Trace organic material. Status. Shipment requested. Destination. Kadara. This is a shipment of Helium 3 destined for Kadara. Poor packaging has led to contamination. Oh, shame, shame. People don't know what they're doing. Bunch of amateurs with their packaging. Alright, up the ramp. Oh, I got a baddie. Soil centrifuge. Designation unregistered. Contents basaltic and anorthostic rock. Trace of helium 3. Status separated. This device is used to separate helium 3 from irradiated soil. No records of this contraption are found in any database. It was likely invented by the exiles. So where's this, Oh, I see him. Damn it. I think not. Show what it wants me to be scanning. All that. More Cortex. Good work. Add high. So there's nowhere to like really go in here. There's like no entrance of any kind. Just machinery. So. Did I check out? I think I didn't check out this one. Not sure. Either way, there's nothing much on either of them.
On the door to the second dome, Pathfinder.
Oh, goody. I love when we be using the passcode on the door to the second dome. That's dope.
That did it.
There's Krex. Krex down. Who else? We've got two. They're not moving. I wonder if they might be turrets. Titanium. What's her name? What's his name? Krex? Gone?
Giving it everything you got. That takes care of Krex and his people. What were they up to?
I detect an audio log nearby, Pathfinder.
Let's find out.
It may give you the information you need.
Mm-hmm. I'd find it without your help, dude. Grabbing all this titanium. Oh, what's under the tarp? Look at that. Exile shuttle. Look at that. Registration Jordan Krex. Fuel tank full, but fuel source contaminated. Diagnostic. Minor hull damage. 32% new components. Destination Kadara. Due to the recent repairs on this vehicle, it is likely Krex was planning a trip to Kadara in the near future. Hmm. Before I go in, I'm just gonna look for more platinum and goodies. Well, what's this thing? This looks shiny and new, doesn't it? Scalar. Minimum intersection. Stuff. Soil analysis. Present on scaling attachments, but not on the hull of the machine. Though its intended purpose is the removal of loose debris underground, this scalar has been used to mine the surface of H-047C. Either its operator is unaware of its function, or the exiles have limited resources for proper mining. Hmm. I see. It's all shiny and stuff. Another shuttle? More titanium. It's all for me. Well, I can see it under there, under the tarp there. Okay. Cool. And now the main event. To find out what the hell they were doing. That door's going insane. Well, here, terminal first. Regarding your question, thanks for coming to me first with this. It'll be tough, since H-047C is practically an asteroid field, but if anyone can pilot a ship through that mess, it's my crew. I'll get you what you need. I'll have to double my rates because of the risk involved. I'm sure you understand. But I promise you, in 2 weeks you'll be walking around with a shiny new toy. Hope you use it well. Shiny new toy. Hey, kiddo. I know you yell at me for messaging you. Yeah, maybe I'll get in trouble. I don't care. Morda can kiss my ass. Morda. You really should see the colony, Krex. We've done all right for ourselves. Good protection, a great deal with the Angara in charge, even scientists working on agriculture. You'd like it here. Vorn asks about you sometimes. Says if you want to come back, there's a place in his lab for you. It has to be better than whatever you're doing over there. Just think about it, okay? Barak. You should have a name there. Re, we need to do something. Look, I don't like her any more than you do, but who else do we know? Who else do we follow? Sloane, who takes more than her share of the score? Some charlatan joker we've never even seen? I'll take my chances with an overambitious child. Just lay low and do what she says. We'll find a way to stack the cards in our favor, and we'll take over before it's too late, and we'll have the Nexus swooping down to tear us to pieces. So yeah, no spoilers, guys, but I have been wondering where the charlatan is and when he's going to be showing up again. When and where. Okay, I've got a container. And a data pad. Angaran meditation crystals.
I don't want
want excuses, Krex. The dust on the surface isn't enough. If I want to take these initiative colonies out, we'll need a hell of a lot more Helium-3. I know that remnant tiller in the conservatory will work. Get it running. Elora out.
Oh, I got it running.
It's that Asari from Kadara. She wanted to attack the colonies. But it sounds like they couldn't activate some sort of remnant tiller. Sam?
We know what that is.
That console you interfaced with in the remnant conservatory activated the tiller.
That's
it
not
will
good.
Expose more soil to radiation, increasing Helium-3 production exponentially. If my calculations are correct, this planet could fuel Nexus ships for an estimated 368 years.
Okay. Well, I don't know who this Elora, or whoever that was. But I guess since we took out Krex, it's now ours? In any case, we'd be self-sufficient.
Our Milky Way supply will run out eventually. Now we won't have to worry. Sam, send a message to Tan. The initiative has fuel.
Nice.
If Elora had mined enough Helium-3 to bomb the colonies?
I advise against hypotheticals, Pathfinder. I've alerted the Nexus to the situation. Patrols will be stationed around this planet to ensure the Helium-3 remains in your control.
Excellent.
Still, when I see Elora again, we're having a chat.
Yep. And the only thing that's talking is going to be my fist. Alright, let's level up. Containment. Yeah. This increases biotic effect duration and force. Let's go for that. Okay. Plus 15% area of effect radius. Or duration. Let's go for radius. Plus 50% all combo damage versus shields. Right. Increases combo. Concussive detonation. That's combos only, I guess. Increases duration of biotic power effects by 10% per affected enemy up to a maximum of 40%. Or plus 20% biotic of area of effect radius and plus 40% force. 10% per affected enemy. Let's choose that. I don't know why it shows up differently like that. Kinetic wielder. So is Vetra unlocked now? Nope, she needs another mission. And she needs another mission. Find the abandoned mine, okay. Need to place another outpost for that. Little things that matter. Okay. Is there another way out of here? Not sure, huh? We'll just go this way. Now we gotta find that mine. is there.
This isn't how we thought it was gonna go. But one good thing?
Yeah.
I get to see a new galaxy. How many people can say that?
That's the spirit.
Is this the end of the... Let me see. Yeah, we're leaving mission area. Whee! Nope. I'm going bye-byes, baby. Okay. So we gotta head all the way, turn back around. We gotta find a... Okay. We gotta find a, what do you call it? Well, that's... We're by the end. Okay, never mind. We need a bridge. I guess we gotta go... Yeah, this way. We speed up and even when we're in the air. I guess that makes sense, they're jets, right? Now, is this... Alright. It's hard to find out how to get out of this. Because we're surrounded on all sides. Let's just go this way then.
Seem cool.
They could be allies. But I wouldn't be surprised if they ended up hating us. Damn. I hope they're allies.
They're allies. I think we've been over this already. Is this end? Dead end? Or are we just coming out of a crater? We're coming out of a crater. Cool. Okay. Well, I could fast travel, can't I? I think the bridge is right there. I thought I saw enemies. Here's the bridge. Right, this is the way we want to go. We look, Ma, two wheels. Is that a fissure that we can't get across? Take this bridge. Let's rift. Oh wait. Nope. Nope. Yeah. I mean, maybe it's a dead end, maybe we can't, but...
So why did you come here?
It's a forward station
anyway.
Short answer?
Never been before. That's it? Yeah, why not?
Yep, that's it. That's all we need for PB. It's almost up to this forward station.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
I don't need to look. So I want to look at the terminal on it, though. There's always cool messages.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Oh, goody.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
It is being mined for resources. Okay, we're headed right for it.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I am already extracting minerals. Yeah, this way. It's kind of like a road, right? Kind of moving away from it. I see it. Another dome. I guess they're all gonna be domes. Idria crater. Oh, cool. Found the entrance right away.
According to Sid's intel, that's where those settlers are being held. We should check it out.
We're checking it out. Time
I
to
do
fight.
Not detect life in our immediate vicinity.
Really?
Let's head in, but stay sharp. My sister may have missed something in her investigations.
No life. What about remnant? What about turrets? Gonna do a sweep of the perimeter. On the lookout for some cool rocks to collect as well. And finding nothing. All over this place. But when it comes down to it, you're just gonna go inside anyway. Ready, guys? Mission confirmation. Yes? Same.
Looks like no one's home.
I swear, if Sid sent us on a pointless search, I'm going to drill her shin plates.
That sounds nasty.
No!
Bunch of newbies. Oh, nice. Ouch. Was that my skull?
What the hell was that?
Trip laser.
Did I land on you? Sorry.
She's all bone, you know.
Ah, Nyx. So good to finally meet you.
Meriwether?
And you brought friends.
Who's that?
That's even the Pathfinder, if I'm not mistaken. My bait worked better than expected.
The missing settlers. Who are you? Why are you kidnapping innocents?
Innocents? They're criminals. You helped them get away from me. You think I'm gonna let that go? Get comfortable. You'll be here a while.